You know, drug dealers, those who deal drugs, they're supplying, they're destroying families, they're destroying homes, they're destroying children.
Today you think you're a bad boy and a dealer.
When you're driving a car that's stolen, when you're driving a car that's fast, 650 break-offs, 750.
It's alarming, shocking to see the population of Muslims occupying the prison cells up and down the country.
If you hung around with gangsters, you will be termed a gangster.
Allah did not create me and you to be gangsters.